And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh! I wasn't expecting so many house guests! There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Break the fountain. Break the fountain.
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Sure. Thanks, man.
Try not to die.
Oh my gosh.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain, so break it!
Come on, guys, it's clear! Oh no.
We're gonna
die. The water can't just go straight through.
Nobody's gonna die. Because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Oh my god. I gotta walk to it. I gotta spam X, right?
Whoa! I don't want to be rude. I just also equally want to stay alive.
He's like, okay.
Fountain number two. Prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody. Let's go. What's the holdup?
More outside, right? Yeah.
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab onto me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
I don't think it matters. Oh. Teleport. Damn, multi-plan. They multi-plan.
Maybe we should have turned around.
Yeah, it was too late now.
Not.
You might as well attack them. Why can't you do that?
This guy's right in my face!
Constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So, there's more water.
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever! It's right up there!
Yeesh. I don't know how much water...
Lag.
This thing is gonna kick out. So everybody just... Ugh!
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
Oh, shit.
Jesse, hurry!
I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Almost there. There you go. Damn. Talk about drowning the shit out of her.
We made it.
Making it is relative.
All right, standard fighting time. Let's go. Lag. More fighting? Let's go. Oh, damn.
Not that this isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that formidable bomb and get out of here.
One small problem. I mean, really? Minuscule, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
The spider too, hell yeah. Wait, dude? What the hell? Ooh.
That did turn out pretty cool.
Well, I wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh no, wait a minute, I would. Didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
Do you guys hear that?
Hear what?
All that stuff whispering, take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
Yeah, we just
need
a bomb.
This is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
Wanna talk to everybody now?
I mean, it would be really handy to have glowstone dust. But it would be so cool to finally have my very own spider eye. Big decision. I'll leave you to it. Are you in paradise or what?
Honestly, I'm more in what right now. All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush. And now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
I'll try.
Is he confessing? Alright, Ruben, what's up?
See anything you want, Rube? Just because everyone else is grabbing stuff doesn't mean you have to, too.
What's over here? Alright, let me see this action going on. Gang.
You both doing okay?
It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that when we bomb the Witherstorm, this sickness will just dissipate.
Sure would be nice, huh?
Well, it makes sense, doesn't it?
I'm not sure that's the way it works.
Well, it's not like you're an expert on wither sickness. I think it could still happen.
There's two options. There's a chest, and then there's a button. Alright, let's get the chest. I don't know what button is. Okay. Just go. Just stare at the camera. What's going on? Oh, there's no treasure. Yeah, I should have checked back here first before I hit that button. Alright, that's it.
Hey! Soren!
Jesse!
I think I've almost got enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Of course not! They're two completely different words, aren't they?
So what is Super TNT, exactly?
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how did you make it in the first place?
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
Do we just combine this with the gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it!
No! The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
Sorry, what sounds so...
Looking for...
Yeah,
our...
we gotta find them both first.
We're still going to need Magnus and Elagard to use this thing. They must be close.
Oh dear.
Bad
throw that.
With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any more of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
There's more treasures to open. No. I'm trying to collect them all. They just started multiplying. Oh shit. Oh, Blockbuster.